Those girls got mad at the referee because she caught the volleyball that was going out of bounds. The referee thought that it wouldn't make a difference, but when she saw their reaction, in the next round, she decided to show them how she feels about not touching the ball. Do you think she made a mistake when she caught that ball?